Hey guys, it's me again. Yay. Okay, this video is coming to you in 6.5 parts, and that's a lot of parts, so I gotta get going on this video right now. So if I'm talking really fast, I'm really sorry, but I have to get through this video because I have a lot to talk about, okay? Okay, part one is the dance team. Okay, so some of you may know and some of you may not know that I made the high school dance team, and practice is starting this Wednesday, and I'm new, and it's weird and awkward, but I made the dance team, so yeah. Part two is the dance team party. There was a party on Sunday for everyone who was on the dance team, for the middle school kids who are on dance team, for the JV squad, which I'm on, and for the varsity squad, which is the squad above me. And the party was really, really painful because I'm utterly shy, and everyone seemed to kind of know each other already, so it was just awkward because I was shy and standing in a corner by myself, but it's all good. Part three are my new tap shoes. Yes, I am starting tap lessons starting tomorrow. See, these are my new tap shoes. They're not really new. They're actually used, but they're pretty. I've never tapped before. Part four is my birthday. My birthday is in 2 days, and I am turning 14, and I am super excited. Kinda. Nobody's gonna be here for my birthday except for my parents, but that's okay. Part four and a half is the concert on my birthday. There's going to be a concert the week of my birthday, on my birthday, the day, and 2 days after that, and it's this big Christian concert. I might be going to it, but I'm not exactly sure, but if I do, I might have footage of that thing. Part five is my phone! A couple days ago, I got this phone, and, it was really a spur-of-the-moment thing, because, I don't know, it was free, and, yeah. And it says Nerdfighters for the win, and it has a picture of John Green and a puppy-sized elephant. This is for you, Ryan, okay? And part six is my punishment. My punishment was originally to eat 12 and a half peeps in one sitting in under 3 minutes, but they don't have peeps this time of year, so I'm using marshmallows, and I'll try and eat peeps later, but for now you're gonna have to deal with marshmallows, okay? Here I go. Bag's hard to open. Sure, that was 13 or 12. I'm not really sure. That was really gross. I hate you guys. I really, really hate you guys. Right, I went back and counted how many marshmallows I had, and it was 13. So it is possible to have more than 12 and a half marshmallows in one sitting, but I'm pretty sure it's not possible to have more than 12 and a half peeps in one sitting. If this is already gross enough, I'm not looking forward to eating peeps. That's all for now.